I've gone for an artist that we had the pleasure to meet, actually, probably around a similar time, I'm thinking, out in Asia at one point. It was Whitney Houston. So we went to watch her at the Tokyo Dome, and she was so amazing and such a lovely lady. And actually, just tying it to our latest record as well, one of the studios we recorded some of our songs in was where she did the vocal for this track. And the person who owned the studio kept telling me, you know, Whitney Houston did the vocal for I Will Always Love You in this booth that you're about to go into.
No pressure.
No pressure, yeah. Greatest hits radio.